going to spike here. This is better. So I'm going to find Jeff's Plus Market. And I'm going to buy my veggies. So these are the eggs. $2 each. $5 a bag. I'm sorry. One is nice, but it's not very, very. So I'm in Jeff's Cross Market. So this is Jeff's Cross Market again. And that's where the car. And $1.99, $1 each, I guess. What is this? It's green.
What are the mangoes?
I'm just trying it. That's nice, the mango. Hello, musta? Nagbibideo ako.
Ano yan? Vlogger ka na?
Nag-vlogger na ako. Nire-record ko yung ano, yung ngayon lang, nag-umpisa lang ako.
Ay, ganun.
Kasi nire-record ko sila. Pinapadala ko sa Facebook. Eh, sabi nila, YouTube mo na lang para yung alam mo yung kaysa individual.
Ay, vlogger na.
Hindi naman. How much is?
$1.29 po.
Is it the same?
Yeah.
No, it's alright. Hina-try ko lang naman eh. Ano to? Dashcam to. Hina-try ko lang kung pwede. It doesn't matter. It's just a hobby. It's not my job.
Yeah.
So it's not like...
You're professionally...
I'm not. I really don't care if, you know. But I'm enjoying it. I'm going to use this as a gift. I'm using this for my...
No?
Pag-juice, this one. Yeah. Huh? Which one? This one? Ah, yeah. I'm kinda lazy. So. Okay. I'm not really measuring the... No, I don't. I really don't care. Could you just... Wait this one, please.
Okay.
I'm not really like, oh, whatever. I just calculate it and... How much? Okay. Ah, no, no, no. I think those are... That is for the... What's this? For those who's very particular with their diet. But I'm not. My God, I eat everything and I really don't care.
Ah, but you exercise as well?
No, I... sometimes. I'm lazy. So it's not like as if I have to do it. I'm not doing anything bad, so... I don't drink, so I don't care. As long as you're not doing, abusing your sake. Thank you. You see, you're included in my vlog.
Oh,
hello. Kumusta? Sabi, say hello, Philippines. They're Filipinas, the one who's selling here. Ah, taga-Wigaro ka ba? Kami naman Tagalog. I'm from Rizal, so, yeah. Thank you so much. Salamat. I will. Ah, there's another one here. How much is a kilo of the this one? 149. Oh my God. 149. Can you have another this one, please? Okay. Is it the same? Pareho lang kayo? Okay. Hindi ko siya nakita eh. Oh my God, the dashcam work here. That's so cool. So many people here. How much? Okay. Here. Thank you. No worries, thanks. Bag of oranges is $6.99. So what do they have in here? Well, the dust can work anyways. Can I try? I'll come back later. There's so many sellers today. So I'm still here in Jeff's Cross. I'm so glad I came here. There's so many sellers today. It's a beautiful, beautiful Sunday morning. So Jeff's Cross opens every Sunday. So just once a week. If I see something for the kids of Olive, I will buy it. See anything yet. How much is the perfume?
$20.
Okay, no worries. Thank you. Oh, there's so many people today. And there's so many sellers, too. What?
He's videotaping me.
No, not really. Oh, my God.
Oh, why not? You can send a picture to your girlfriend.
I cannot do it without either. It's like without on, any.
Send it all back to your homeland, to your girlfriend, and you say, oh, this is a beautiful man over there.
Beautiful man, hello?
Yeah.
Are you talking to me?
Hi.
Are you talking to me?
No.
So are you the beautiful man?
Yeah.
Hello? So you're the beautiful man?
Yeah.
My God.
Yeah.
All right.
You see the way I approach me.
Because you're my friend, so I will say okay.
Okay.
If you say so, I won't argue. What?
That won't pay you to argue with me.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And you're my friend, so why would I do that?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello?
That's bad. Nothing. My friend.
What we got?
How much is this one?
That mat and all the crap you put in there.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, you're so good. I love you so much.
If it was all true, I believe you.
How long have we known each other? For years, like.
I've been coming here 5 years.
Oh, so something like that. Right? And I'm not a bad. If I run without the $1, then I'm bad. No, I bought me some stuff here, so it's like...
Yeah, nah. I'll meet you when you don't come.
Ah!
That's brand new. Or not brand new, but...
But hello, it's locked.
It's Telstra.
Ah, it's locked?
It's locked. It's a Telstra.
That's no good if it's locked.
Yeah.
It's like, you don't have much today.
Nah, next week I'm gonna have eggs.
What is in here? What is this in the box? Ah, it's like, what is this? Ah,
that's
it's like...
It.
Ah. Dinner set, yeah.
The whole plate. It's probably old to you.
Okay, whatever.
There it is. Yeah, $2.
$1.
$1, okay.
I owe you $2 now.
Yeah, $2.
See, I'm buying, he's my friend. No, we know each other, so it's alright, so I can...
Oh, yeah, she reckons she knows me that well, she can rip
no,
you off.
No, I didn't... Oh my God, that's bad. You know the one who's bad? The one who's bad? You know the one who's bad? The bad is the one who's stealing.
Yeah, true.
They're the bad one.
Yeah.
I'm paying, remember?
You're paying. And give me a tip.
Well, there you go. Oh, not the sort of tip you want, but anyway.
What is this one? Is this like an... Ah, it's an orange. It's a blood orange.
A bloody orange.
Okay, thank you so much. That's
there's
a bloody orange.
Is that a bloody orange tree?
That's a bloody orange tree.
My God, you sell heaps of everything.
That's it.
Yeah, that's $50 for all that hot.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much, my friend. I just browse. Sometimes I can get something, sometimes I don't. It really doesn't matter. I'm really after the veggies, so... Do you have something for iPhone 6? You don't know? You're not sure? Okay, I have my phone. All right. How much is this one?
$4.
$4, two. No?
Three of them.
Too much. $2. $2?
Three.
$2.50.
Three I'll do it. $3.
It's okay, thanks. $2.50?
$3.
Oh God. Is it working? Is it the right one? Whatever. Okay.
Let me see one.
Here. Thank you. No worries. So I bought the for my phone. I bought it. You just buy, you hug them. I really need, it's kind of expensive. $3 is alright for because it's a Minko, so it's a very good brand, so I don't mind. And I really need it. I think I dropped my phone like since I bought it, I've tried it 5 times, and I'm so scared that one day I'm going to break it. So, it's alright. $50 will not kill me. Hello?
Hello, good morning. Okay. I can find any clothes for your kambal. Anything that I want. to the motel. So I'm still here in Jeff's Cross Market.
Thank you.
just one? $1? Thanks. Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
You want a camerata?
Yes, I have. How much?
120.
Okay. I'm sorry. Here. Thank you. $0.99 here. I pay $1.49 on the other side. Oh my God, $9.99 for the cherry tomato, and I pay $2.99. That's so expensive.
Thank you.
you know it.
Korean mushroom. Annyeong! Hello! Lunchtime now. I'm hungry. I don't have veggies yet, so I'm still looking for veggies. Oranges. The problem when I'm buying, I'll buy it and then I'll put it in the fridge and I forget it. A week later, they're all like, can't eat it anymore. Off. Anyway. I want to go back to the mango, the $4.5, so I want to buy that one. Something you just haggle and if they give it to you then you buy it. You know when it's reasonable and when it's not. Oh my god, there's a jelly. Oh my goodness. They're so astute. How much is the cherry? How much is this? Oh. Thank you. Still $14 for the cherry, still expensive. Is this alright?
$2 for this.
$2?
Ernie, Dola the big one. Dola.
$8? For watermelon.
I think that's it. I'm tired. I think that's enough shopping. It's 2 for $5. field here.
That's Greek economics, that is.
Come on,
Australia, very fast.